Hello everyone. Here I am playing a certain game which you've all heard about. You saw it right there. Probably gonna see it in the title. And there we go. Hitman. Had to play it, I just had to. So let's see. Agent 47, reporting for duty. My loadout, my ride, my adventure, everything, all of them, my targets. Experiences, everything makes me who I am, and right now, that was before, but now, it's today. So, who, what am I going to be doing or killing now? My adventures are going to last for a while. All right, let's kill. All right, guys. Let's do this. Here's Hitman.
Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
Now, let's do this.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana.
I'll take
your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Yes, Diana. Let me prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive. No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
So, let me get this started. Want to test my skills of assassination? They're going to see a lot more than that.
Welcome to advanced mission training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate.
Yes, Diana. I will do this like no other.
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
He's up there. Approach the gangway.
Sir, you can't go through here. Please turn around.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
All right. Let's put him in the locker. Go to sleep.
Find him anytime
soon. Good night. Da, da, da. Okay, not to go. Not going to suspect a thing. Save and load. Okay. Save. The yacht.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Hey, what's up?
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, Initiate.
Curated with so much love and care. It's okay.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house place in Switzerland. There's
no one up here that knows me.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Fortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him, see if you can't isolate him.
It's a lot coming from you, Terry. But newspaper publishing was never more than a crossover. Yeah, sorry, man. No mechanics.
To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise. Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance.
A
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Wait, can I bring something? Pick up wrench.
Target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
This is the universe's way of telling back you already? To get out of the game while you're still there.
This sparrow food, why don't cannot die.
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Wait and observe. All right.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Sorry, no yacht.
Clearly, Mitter doesn't want to be disturbed. Sorry. Try sneaking around the back.
Alright, I got this.
Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Huh. Okay, I'll sneak around.
Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you pay for the best.
Crunch. Take over.
Not my usual scene.
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's
almost there.
50 years ahead of this time. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become the king.
There's a bunch of people that's going to know it's me.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Hold on, I'm thinking.
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Well, Mr. Ritter, I have to tell you, I had detectives a much more organized person. So I...
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button, and you're in the clear.
There's stuff in their faces.
No one suspect a thing. Like, that's how you become an assassin. My job is done. But not over. I'm gonna have to do this myself next time.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
The final test? Bring it on. Unseen assassin.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Well, why don't we do this? The final test. Eliminate using any method where skies, any skies, target Jasper Knight. Alright, Jasper. Let's see how much you scream while you die.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Eavesdropping, some conversations are more important than others. Listen closely.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Would you like to try this opportunity? Opportunities and opportunity has been revealing.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. A guard uniform should do nicely, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate him. Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance.
And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Anishi.
Let's see, where's my target? Up there. All right.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up. That was nice.
I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise.
You're not going to suspect anything.
Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
The other side. All right.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. And now to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
I'm not really sure. I've seen you before.
If this guy's one of your friends, you better deal with him right now. Hey, you're gonna get in trouble.
Hey, asshole!
Yeah? What?
Central, come in. Someone's in trouble.
Some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down. This is Jasper.
Why the hell does this have to happen on my watch?
Just to him is like oxygen and alcohol.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Man of peace, voice of reason. Quintessential good brother. Sit all the way to the inner circle of Washington. And for some reason, he flipped. Landed in the back.
Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
He does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, Initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
Jasper?
What's up?
someone in contact.
How's the mechanic today?
Better get someone down here.
Okay, it was some COD.
The final test is based
on. I'll just redo it, because.
First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me.
So, guys, I'd say it's going to go pretty well.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
Eh, it's on the clipboard.
Inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could, presumably, get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. A guard uniform should do nicely. But you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Heard something. Moving in.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance. And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Initiate. To make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Even if he's an actor, I don't care.
This sucker.
And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
So are we doing this
or
what?
He does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, Initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Oh, very well.
How's the mechanic?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two. Locate the ejector seat handle. Step three. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable his parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. Bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
That was a lot easier than last time. Well, it's done, over, and it's all well and good. So, I'd say we did pretty well.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right.
I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
The end of the day, we're all still human.